Hey everybody, welcome to Mainly Movies. The official trailer for Disney's upcoming live-action remake of Mulan was released this morning, and I'm interested to see what they did with it. Mulan is my second favorite Disney movie, so I have a lot of love for that animated version. And I have to say, the teaser trailer for this live-action version was a little disappointing to me. I said it in that reaction, but I'm gonna say it again here. I know that Mulan is based on a Chinese legend and isn't just an animated movie. In fact, I read The Ballad of Hua Mulan in global literature class, so there's no need to tell me about it in the comments or call me ignorant or snarkily demand that I read it like several people did after my teaser trailer reaction. I know it exists. I know this movie seems to be following it a little closer than the animated version, but I also know that this is being marketed as a remake of that animated version, so inevitably, I'm gonna be drawing comparisons between the two. So with that in mind, let's check it out.
Do you know why the Phoenix sits on the right hand of the Emperor? She is his guardian, his protector. She's both beautiful and strong. Your job is to bring honor to the family. Do you think you can do that?
Citizens, we are under attack from northern invaders.
Their leader calls himself Orican.
Fights alongside a witch.
No survivors.
By edict of His Imperial Majesty, every family must contribute one man to fight.
Have you no son?
I am blessed with two daughters. I will fight.
We must be strong. This time he will not return.
Loyal, brave, and true. It is my duty to protect my family.
Well, there's reflection.
Ancestors, please protect her.
What is your name, soldier?
Hua Jun, Commander, son of Hua Zhou.
We're going to make men out of every single one of you.
Close the gate!
Your spirit is evident, but something holds you back.
When they find out who you are, they will show you no mercy.
I'm Hua Mulan. I will bring honor to us all.
Okay, so let me start off by talking about what I liked about that trailer. I think the cinematography looks fantastic. This is, of all the Disney live-action remakes, the ones that aren't CGI heavy, I think it's kind of hard to compare it to, like, Lion King or the Jungle Book remakes. But of the kind of straight human character Disney live-action remakes, this definitely stands apart as being much, much more cinematic, much better shot and better looking. So I really think that looks fantastic. It has kind of that epic nature that I think is, you know, conducive for the story or kind of fitting for the story. But I don't know, it doesn't feel right for me or to me for some reason. There's just such a tonal shift between the Disney live or the Disney animated version and this live action remake. And again, I know that people are very much against, shot-for-shot remakes, and people want differences, and that's okay, but it's not typical for a remake to have such a dramatic tonal shift from the movie that it's remaking, right? This movie, the animated one, is Much more a comedy kind of adventure story with definite drama, definite deeper thematic components to it, but the comedy's there. And this is taking a straight dramatic route. And again, that's not necessarily a bad thing, but if this is a remake of this movie, it just doesn't feel like it. It doesn't feel right. And I think this movie looks good. I think if it was being its own thing, right? If this wasn't a remake of an existing animated movie, it would have a different quality to it, right? It would have this kind of inherent, you know, epicness to it. But it just feels like it's being held back by its choices to be different. It seems like the take here, again, it has some aspects that are closer to the legend, to the poem, right, Ballad of Hua Mulan, but there's still some major differences. I mean, at least in the version that I read back when I took that class, there was no witch that could turn into a hawk. So the fact that, you know, people were using that, that this was following that legend more closely as kind of the basis for why Mushu shouldn't be in it and why there shouldn't be comedy and all this stuff, there's still some pretty significant changes from that legend that are being put into this movie. And again, change isn't inherently a bad thing. I just think that you gotta keep, if you're making a remake, right, you gotta keep some of the core elements. And it's not just the story, right? Obviously, we still have the basic idea of Mulan taking the place of her father and going off to fight and impersonating a male soldier in order to do that, in order to save her father's life. And so we still have that, but character names are different, right? It doesn't seem like Shang exists in this one. Shan Yu is now, at least has a different name, and now he has this witch that can turn into a hawk instead of just having a hawk like in the animated one. I don't know, there's so many differences, and really, the only thing besides just the very basic core story, which again is based on this legend that already existed, the only thing that feels like it's similar, right, is the kind of comb that she has and her dad looking at the comb, because that's a scene, a shot from the animated movie. But then Reflection, right? They have a very loud instrumental version of Reflection about halfway through this trailer, and it persists and kind of lasts through the entire second half of this trailer. And that's about it. And so, again, it's not a bad thing to be different. It's not a bad thing to have changes made, but having such a huge shift, again, in the tone, but also just in the general story and characters and kind of plot beats, it seems strange. It seems off to me. And so, like I said, if Disney wanted to make a dramatic, you know, have a dramatic take on this legend of Hua Mulan, that's awesome. I'd be totally on board for it. But market it like that. This is capitalizing on the animated movie. It's being marketed as a remake, right? Everybody's saying it's a live action remake. And so it just, if this was its own thing, awesome. But because it has this, and you know, they're clearly trying to capitalize on the nostalgia, right? By playing Reflection and having all of these little moments and having these aspects of the trailer that aren't quite what they should be from the animated movie, but are kind of there, right? It's pulling on that nostalgia. And again, I know I'm gonna have people saying, oh, it's its own thing, you can't compare the two, but it's a remake. I can't not compare it, right? This movie, the animated Mulan, is one of my absolute favorite movies. It's been my favorite, second favorite Disney movie since I was 8 years old and I saw it in the theater. And so I can't, you know, completely separate the two films in my mind, especially since it's a remake. And so I don't know. I'm still not completely sold on this. I'm definitely gonna go see it. I'm definitely definitely intrigued by it, but I'm not any more excited for it than I was based on that teaser trailer. Like I said, that was a little disappointing to me, and honestly, I think I like the teaser trailer a bit more than this one. So whether or not it's, you know, whether it's because of the editing or if just now having more of the story, I'm a little less excited about the changes, I don't know. And I don't know if my issues are really even because of the changes or just something inherent to it, right? Something that it just feels off. But again, cinematically, it looks awesome. I'm gonna be watching it regardless of how these trailers have made me feel, but I don't know. I don't know what my take is gonna eventually be on this movie. I'm really interested to see it and see if these trailers are very accurately depicting what's happening or not. So that's my take on the trailer, but what did you think of it? Are you excited for this version of Mulan, or do you think you prefer the animated one more, based on these trailers? Let me know in the comments below. Alright, so if you get some enjoyment or insight out of this reaction, I'd appreciate it if you'd hit that like button. And if you haven't done so already, please hit subscribe while you're at it to see more videos like this, as well as movie reviews. Till next time, this has been Alyssa with Mainly Movies, the way life should be.